Captain America, his views. He seems to think that he sets the example for everyone else. Hellboy says, I will have no part of that. He's just getting sure Captain America faces hell here tonight. He's gonna send a message here to the SCW champion to this American Slam! Is this justice? This is cowardice! And now the ankle lock again! Is the ACAW champion. Therefore, I'm a stand down and he's kneed him right in the face and now clothesline. Hellboy. Well, this is payback for reckless randomness. Came right out. Oh, here we go. They're going to go for the Doomstone! Oh, welcome to hell! Come to blows here. Oh, here we go. Whoa! Hellboy's up! Oh no! Ah, choke slam through the table! Go here. He circled the ring. And he's got the belt. But now Hellboy's got the title. The Day of Destiny, there will be fighting. Fighting for the SCW Championship. Which one of these two is going to walk out of Boston with the belt? Here we go. Awaiting the challenger for the SCW Championship. He's a former SCW champion. SCW's 5-year anniversary. I think it was almost 4 years ago. The title for nearly 8 months. More than 8 months. At the time, he was the longest reigning champion in SCW history. He's now the third longest reigning champion. Edward Elric and the current champion Hellboy. The champ for almost a year. Well, tonight, the night where Captain America takes home the gold. Seems to think that he sets the example for everyone else. And Hellboy says, I don't think so. And here we go.
There ain't no grave can hold my body down. There ain't no grave can hold my body down. When I hear that trumpet sound, I'm gonna rise right out of the ground. Ain't no grave can hold my body down.
Oh yeah! Through Hellfire and Beantown, here comes the SCW champion, Big Red. He is Hellboy. There's no real color difference between Boston Red Sox. Celtics wear green.
Well, meet me.
Brewers are yellow. Meet me, gold and black. Think of every major Celtic cup.
If these wings don't fail me, I will meet you anywhere.
Hellboy. He's going to look to shut up Captain America.
Ain't no green.
Here in this match for the SCW Championship. Defended the title at Reckless Randomness. Captain America attacked. Made his intentions clear. He wanted the shot at the title, and Hellboy responded the Fawn Clash by laying out Captain America. Then we had the contract signing, which ended with Captain America getting choke slammed through the table. They signed the contract on, now gets knocked to the outside. Captain America already needs a timeout. Looks like he's not going to get the gold here. He may have to settle for the bronze. Oh, that was out of nowhere. And all of a sudden, Captain America, as he sends him into the rail there and then drops him on the floor. Oh, that punch was blocked. This match has wasted no time getting physical. We've already spent more time on the outside of the ring. They're barely in the ring at all. So this match can only be won. And wait a minute, Captain America. Oh, he just nailed Hellboy with the title belt. What a shot. That belt, he could be leaving with that title. For a shot like that. Non-American slam on the floor. Well, he got right back up, though! And now, wait a minute! The Doomstone, no, that's countered! This has gotten physical quick! Okay, now Captain America wants in the ring. Oh, he's gonna knock Hellboy to the announce table! That was his plan. And now, wait a minute! We got right back up! He got up quick, but he missed that splash. Uh-oh. Oh, no. Oh, it's suplexed to the table! He suplexed him to the knee right there. He got it from the table pretty quick. I know it's early in the match, but... Oh, he's feeling the punishment right now. Just send through the ring steps. Hangs him in the ropes right there, and that bulldog, and that opens the door. It stomps. And then a red, white, and blueprint, he got it! That could be it! Oh wait, Hellboy! No, it's not it! This match has been physical right from the start and right from the get-go, and... Uh-oh. I think Hellboy may be bleeding. We got a blood alert. A code blood. Blood red. Red blood. Scoop slam by Captain America. It's not Alf, his blood would be green. I don't know why that suddenly came up. I just remember it. Would your blood be green? I don't know. Did he ever bleed? Is he a Celtics fan? He bleeds green. Now another red, white, and blue print. There's definitely some red on Hellboy, not just his body's red, but he is busted open. And the American Slam is countered. Somehow he's fighting back here. Now he's in a situation where it's going to be an uphill battle. And now... Oh, what a move! I've never seen him do that before! What a move! It gets a two count! Wow, pulling out all the stops there. Now what's he gonna do? Another red, white, and blue print? Oh! Well, that didn't faze him at all! No effect! Or he didn't sell it. He forgot to sell it. I'm gonna sell this a slam to hell! Slam to hell! Maybe he can get it here! No, Captain America kicked out! Another clothesline! These decapitating clothes, both these men! Nice power slam by Captain America. Does he go for the camel clutch? He's not the Iron Sheik. Next thing you're going to tell me, he's going to say Hail Hydra. Wait, that happened? In the comic book? Never mind. Well, where'd that move come? Where in the world was that? I've never seen him do that move either! Then he just did it again. Gonna do it three times? He's gonna try a third time, but no, that's gonna be countered by Hellboy. Missed that. Oh. And he's got blood in his face. He's having trouble seeing right now, and that is bad for... We got all that red, white, and blue print. And now I can finish him off. Or not. Oh my god, choke slam! Went for the All-American Splash. We got All-American Choke Slammed. Oh, and he kicked out. All the victories Captain America has achieved in the past year. Make Superman tap out. That blood, sweat, and tears. That happened. And of course that farce in the submission match at Autumn Anarchy. He claims he had nothing to do with that. And victories over the Joker as well this year. And there's a bulldog by Hellboy. I think we're even in the blood count now. Another clothesline. There's one match where Captain America had like 13 clotheslines. We've had plenty of clotheslines in this one. And there's a knee! It was hard! Oh my goodness! He sent him hard into the corner! Oh, back comes Captain America though! And he did that move already, it's not as impressive. But it could set up the All-American Splash! It does! It does! We had a new champion! No! He kicked out! Oh, another red, white, and blue print! Another. Another American Spirit. No, he kept the knees up that time. He got the knees up. And here we go. Maybe the... No. Doomstone was countered. We catch American. American Slam. American. American Slam. Not American. He kicked out, though. Now, you know, it's just blatant punches to the face. Continues to bleed his own blood. That punch is blocked. And, oh, a tree like... That's a red oak. That's a bad pun. Red oaks aren't even red. America gets knocked to the outside into the guardrail. And the Hellboy awaiting the... Oh, another clothesline off the top. Or not off the, off the apron. But it's America. Oh, my goodness. What a slam there. What is he going to do now? There are more fighting on the outside. Now what's Captain America doing? Don't tell me he's going for the chair. We've seen what he does with the chair. We've seen... And he's going for the chair again. Could hit him with the chair, but instead he goes into the ring. Oh, he got him with the... Oh, DDT in the chair! DDT in the chair! Had no effect on him at all! And oh, maybe he did. I'm gonna recover from that, and... Let's get the chair again. What's he gonna do here? Oh, he's just gonna nail him with the chair! Don't tell me that's how he's gonna win the title. That's not patriotic. That's not being example for all. That's not being a role model. That's not, oh, thank goodness he kicked out. That would have been terrible. Oh, look at this! Out of nowhere! He got Doomstone! Yeah! Doomstone! One! Two! Oh, he kicked out! He kicked out of the Doomstone! Gotta give him credit for that. Look at this suplex for Captain America. And now he's got the chair again. You gonna hit him with it again? No, he's gonna do it. He's gonna crush the ankle of the SCW champion. And he just did it! He just did it! And now he's set up! He's setting him up. He's gonna set him up now. Here we go. The Yankees made Superman tap out! Is Hellboy gonna tap out? He's gonna tap! Hellboy fighting! He's gonna have to go to the ropes here! I don't think he's gonna be able to fight his way out of the move! He's close enough to the ropes that he could... And he grabs it! It's the bottom rope! He will not tap out here, but that certainly some damage was done to that leg. A shot by Hellboy. He's gonna wonder what he's gonna do and win. Both these men gotta wonder what they gotta do as he sends him. Oh, into the steps! Impact knocked me out for the PlayStation Network. The back comes Hellboy, though! Man, this game online was basically ended year more than a year ago for this game. Ended for the following game. Nonetheless, yeah, Captain America, oh no, he's going for the chair again. Oh, now Hellboy's got the chair. He doesn't want to use the chair. Facebuster! Or maybe a Doomstone on the chair! No! Don't tell me he's going to use the chair to win this. Now he's grabbed the chair again. And this time he decides to nail him with the chair. Captain America rolled out of the ring. Oh, Oh, he caught him. He lured him in right there. He lured him in. Oh, no, not an American slam on the floor. And now what? He's thinking here. Did John with it? I don't know what he's thinking there, but American clothesline there. That's a clothesline by Captain America. Another camel clutch? No, change his mind. It's another clothesline. He's thinking of going to the top. Wait a minute. Wait, did he just expose a turnbuckle? Oh, face buster! It. Doomstone! Another Doomstone! Yes! If he can make the cover! This one's over! One! Two! No! He kicked out of Doomstone again! He's gonna go for another Doomstone, but it's countered! Now he got the lock again! And he's got hooked on! Oh, he's in trouble now! I don't know if he can get to the ropes! But no, he just turns over! He powered his way out! But oh, he got balls! That did not look good for Hellboy. Wait a minute, Captain America's got the stairs! And then he just nailed him with it! Now he just uses the stairs on him! Oh my goodness! Uh-oh. Oh! American slam. Another one on the floor. He was trying to do it on the stairs, but he avoided it. Take two? Okay, you just failed twice. I know what he wants. He wants to do it. He can't do it. He can't see the position, or he fights his way out of it. And that time, he escaped the move. Face buster! Back in the ring. Maybe he can do this. Oh, right to the eyes. And now, in the ropes. Now the shots. Oh, wait a minute, that turnbuckle was exposed, remember? Exposed turnbuckle. Using exposed turnbuckle as the American slam! That's it! No, not this way! Oh, he kicked out somehow! I think you have to put a bullet through Hellboy to take that SCW championship from him. Another American slam! Countered! Doomstone! Countered! Just wondering what he's gonna do. Another chair shot! Another chair shot! He throws him to the outside now! And dives onto him! Oh boy, he's taking a ton of punishment here from Captain America! Whipping that corner. And now into the exposed turnbuckle again! Again into it! Twice to the exposed turnbuckle! Chair shots! Ankle lock! American slams! And All-American splash! All-American splash! Here's the cover! They got the three! He won! I can't! boy! Everything but the kitchen sink! It wasn't available! Off my hook, just basically everything at him! Captain America is the SCAW champion! Whether you like it or not.
We all have moments. Moments where we surpass our own expectations. Sometimes these moments are small. And sometimes they're larger than life. Because there's something great in all of us. Something that connects us. That inspires us. It's why when we fall, we get up again. It's why we give back. And we don't give up. It's what makes all of us, in our own way, heroes. For the hero in all of us.